Asia's top 24 teams discovered their route to ultimate glory on Thursday afternoon, 11th May, during the AFC Asian Cup Qatar 2023 final draw. Held at the world-renowned Qatar Opera House in Doha, a glittering cast of Asian football luminaries assisted in unveiling the groups as the continent's tacticians learned their opponents ahead of the 18th edition of Asia's crown jewel. Host for a record third time, defending champions Qatar will kick off the tournament on 12th January 2024 against Lebanon at the Al Bayt Stadium. The other two teams in Group A are China PR and Tajikistan. Group B comprises 2015 champions Australia, Uzbekistan, Syria, and India, while Group C will feature three-time winners Islamic Republic of Iran, United Arab Emirates, Hong Kong, China, and Palestine. Group D will see four-time champions Japan, Indonesia, 2007 champions Iraq, and Vietnam battle for supremacy with two times winner Korea Republic, Malaysia, Jordan, and Bahrain drawn in Group E. To round things off, three-time champions Saudi Arabia, Thailand, Kyrgyz Republic, and Oman are the four teams in Group F. Meanwhile, the tournament's logo was also unveiled during the draw with the AFC president Sheikh Salman bin Ibrahim Al Khalifa outlining his confidence in the Qatar 2023 local organizing committee to host a truly memorable showpiece. The stage is now set for the AFC Asian Cup Qatar 2023, which promises to be a spectacular never-before experience in the Asian football history. With excitement set to peak in the coming months, stay updated on the AFC Asian Cup Qatar 2023 through the AFC's digital platforms.